Miss Tennessee Duncan, 1997, Miss Ashley Cruz.
You see, we have some great entertainment lined up for you this evening.
to the stage your hostess for this evening's pageant. Let's hear it for Miss Raquel Scott.
Transformed from Venus into Uranus in 2.5 seconds. And bitch, it was not easy. Oh, shit. Look at the big RP. What's that stand for? Great pussy? Rockhouse pussy? Oh, shit. She's probably hold on a second. If my bra were a fake breast or something showing, you had to forgive me, but girl, like I said, 2.5 seconds. Not bad for a fat girl. Speaking of fat girls, who here has never seen a continental prelim? Never seen a continental prelim? Who said no? You've never seen? Do you know where you're at? Well, I know you're a sissy because she's tried to sound butch and it still came out nearly as hell. Well, anyway, I can describe continental to you in four words. Lips, hips, and titty tips. Which all of mine are fake, but these girls are all real. Silicone hormones or McDonald's or something like that. Mine's McDonald's, Crystal's, Burger King too. This big girl will serve it to you. It's all flesh and fantasy, darling. Did anybody go see the Spice Girls last night? I told you all about it. Oh, this is an ethnic crowd, I'm sorry. There's a black girl, I'm Spice Girls, I'm not prejudiced, shit. I'm a Polynesian myself. Hi, Thomas. Are my shoes cute? Thomas is my my dresser where I work at the shoe. And girl, she lets the bitches have it on the shoes, honey. She said, girl, please do me a favor. She said, I'm gonna introduce you to Off-Broadway Shoe Warehouse. Their shoes are really, really nice. Yeah, give it up for Off-Broadway. Bitch, their shoes are lovely, but I paid $92 for two pairs of shoes, not these. These are pick and pay, girl. But anyways, they're lovely because they accent the metallicness of my dress. Peter, I need my contestant list, darling.
Family and friends. back, relax, and enjoy me, because I'm going to do my best to entertain and please each and every one of you. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, it's not what you see that counts, it's what you don't.
Oh,
upstairs in the dressing room. Thomas or Burl, wherever you are. Hopefully you're not in the bathroom doing something you're not supposed to be doing. It's not 99. This time, please make welcome to the stage. She is a former cast member of The Connection. She is from Louisville, Kentucky. Runner-up to the National Miss Continental last year in Chicago. She is a fabulous person. She's so sweet, it makes me sick. But anyway, make welcome to the stage this time, the reigning Miss Tennessee Continental, Miss Ashley Cruz.
Wave your hand. All right.
He's an education coordinator at National Cares. He has judged several pageants, including Tennessee Continental and Miss Black Tennessee, Raphael Crawford. Our second judge this evening is Thomas Hall from Nashville, Tennessee. He's on the end. He is the owner of Diva 3 Productions, currently touring the South's finest female impersonators. He has been involved in female impersonation for 9 years. Our third judge is Janice Blue. Janice Renee Blue. She's the owner of Blue Productions, owner of the Julia's Restaurant here in the complex, and it is open tonight. So if you all are hungry, you can right there grab your bite to eat. There's appetizers. And I think you have soul food tonight. Macaroni and cheese and turnip greens and all that kind of stuff going on tonight. So you can run over there, okay? She's also the owner of Miss Tennessee Valley EOY and the owner of Miss Heartbroken, Janice Blue. Judge number four, Mr. Kimball Perkerson. Wave your hand at him. He's a major, he majored in music at the North Carolina School of Arts, performed on the theme park and cruise ship circuit for 10 years, and he's a former Mr. Gay USA in 1989, Kimball Perkerson. Judge number five, Terry Allison. That's the bottom. He's a former national judge and official for National Physique, for the National Physique Committee. And if you see his body, you'll know why, okay? He's a hairdresser at Salon FX here in Nashville. He has judged many pageants for female impersonators in several systems. That's Terry Allison. Judge number six, Monique Bowers. She's working at Finesse International Hair Studio as a stylist, so if you need to get your hair done, you can go by there and see her. She works at the same salon that James, my lover, works at, so you can go see her, see him. They're both fabulous stylists, okay? Monique Bowers. And our final judge, which I do not have a bio on, is Mr. Kevin Rufus from Memphis, Tennessee, presently living in Atlanta, Georgia. He's been around the female impersonation circuit for many years. I think he's judged in several different pageants, Black America, Black Universe, and he goes to all the nationals, so he's very qualified to judge tonight. Kevin Rufus. You all raise the roof off this one more time for Mr. Jim Flint. I'm so glad he's here tonight. He flew in from Chicago. Surprised me when he had registration and he walked in and didn't even know he was coming. So thank you, Jim, for coming. Hope you have a good night. Enjoy yourself. At this time, we get ready to keep the pageant going. And please welcome to the stage, Miss Continental 1993. Let's hear it from Miss Monica Monroe.
Thank you.
damn, I'm supposed to get her calling. This thing you goop me. Look, I transformed once again. China's room to help keep the big girl, how appropriate, right? China, Oriental, right? Things just coming out of the woodwork. Woo! One night in Bangkok in the world, you're my star. I saw somebody do that talent when I went to Continental. Jim, I was in Continental 2 years ago. I was about 50 pounds lighter when I was there. I was in the booty room when I was there. It was a fabulous experience, though. I tell anybody to go, and I tell a talent I queen to go, she can, because there's so much you can learn. The wonders of duct tape. Oh, where you at? Where's the guy with it? Girl, I was pushing good. Wait a minute. Thanks. As Monica would say, pooch and live. Greasy, I'm about to turn into a barbecue up here. I need powders, Newton Ambus. What, my bed? Bitch, don't be telling my tea about this dress. They don't know it's a bedspread. Bitch, this dress is sickening. I'll deal with you later.
Well, heart wrenching.
Make me turn into 45 and kick your ass. This is like a big opportunity for me this evening to like really prove myself, and I'm not trying to read when I say this, to people who have dogged me since I started doing drag 7 years ago at Five Points Depot in Nashville, not Atlanta. Do you remember that? Do you remember that little bar that burnt down? It burnt down about a week after I did talent. They were trying to tell me I was the bomb. Good evening, Nashville. How the hell are ya? Who ya? Great hell. I need a cocktail, though. I love y'all. It is so... Girl, I live just for the word, honey. Nuts I don't make, but $20. And Bianca, girl, she just keeps me going, bitch. She comes up with more shit. Girl, it's like she'll come into me, girl, I'll be sweating, look like a big old man like I do right now. And she's like,
girl, you're so flourish. You're more beautiful than I ever thought about being.
And I said, girl, well, I really appreciate that. I said, but I wish I had all of the talent and stage presence to do it. It's just you. I thought it was dumb, girl. Put it in my car from the dressing room. I'm going. I got my shit and I put it in my hoopty. And Miss Bianca and me and Bianca Rita, we did numb your whole ring to go. Went the drag candle in the dressing room, so I'd be blessed with success this evening. We're gonna move right along top to left, girl. Mr. Key is gonna fire me with the envelope in my hand, slipping out the door. Okay, let me see his next. I can't read. I don't have my glasses on. Please give it up for, she is a former Miss Tennessee Continental 1995. She is the current, bitch, I'm eating the hell out of this microphone. Lipstick mark.
Jasmine!
She is also the current reigning Miss Elite Continental. Give it up for Miss Jasmine Bonet.
Come on, come on, come on. I went from Kelly Hinch to the mini mansions, the girls.
cause I'm doing 5 to 10. So I might give a 6 to my shit, kids to my mom. Crib so big in it like the synagogue. Give her a couch just to spill Henny on. Been a dog since Lotto was a minotaur.
In the house this evening. There's one right there. But
had to do the mom thing this week. It should be fun. I brought like 4 or 5 outfits. I don't know what I'm going to wear. You know, I'm used to wearing real low cut things and real short skirts during the day, you know. You go to visit mom, you have to kind of cover all that up and act like a lady. Are we ready for some swimsuit? Right. All I need is the blink of the light. Hey, mommy, what's your name? No? You, mommy? You got some big titties, bitch. What's your name? Treva, do you have some babies at home? Bitch, you need a couple babies hanging from those titties, bitch. They're huge. I'm just picking. You know, I have a big dick, you know. Oh, Lord, I should act like a lady, right? I was hoping to get lucky tonight, but you know, it wasn't too long ago I already had everybody, so shit. Competition, would you please welcome to the stage contestant number one from Louisville, Kentucky. Let's hear it for Dominique Chappelle. Well, damn. I suppose that means I gotta come back out here. Shit. All right, let's try this. How many pussy lickers do we have in the house? What, 30? 30 something, and I had the biggest dick I've ever had in my life last night. Just thought I'd share that with you. It was huge. Huh? What did I do with it? Bitch, I didn't know what to do with it. It was like, I don't know. You know, I've seen a few in my time, but shit. Do what? Is that a yes or a no? Let's try this again. In swimsuit competition, would you please welcome to the stage contestant number one from Louisville, Kentucky. Would you give it up for Dominique Chappelle? Bestie number two from Atlanta, Georgia. Rock that all.